Today we will talk about the observer pattern. Let's begin. What is the observer pattern? The observer pattern is a software design pattern in which a subject maintains a list of its observers and notifies them of changes to the subject. To put it another way, it makes use of notifications. Furthermore, this pattern allows for object-loose coupling, which means that objects can be added or removed from the observer's list without affecting the other objects on the list. What is the goal of the pattern? The observer pattern is a strategy to notify people about changes in state. For example, it might be used by an application that stores data or tracks changes. The patterns work by defining a subject interface that has an observer interface. The observer interface has one method called update, whenever the subject's state changes. One common implementation for this pattern is to use the java.util.observable class, which can have several observables linked together. When to use it? The object with some interesting state is often called the subject, but since it is also going to notify other objects about the changes to its state, we will call it a publisher. All other objects that want to track changes to the publisher's state are called subscribers. The observer pattern suggests that you add a subscription mechanism to the publisher class so individual objects can subscribe to or unsubscribe from a stream of events coming from that publisher. Fear not, everything is not as complicated as it sounds. In reality, this mechanism consists of 1. An array field for storing a list of references to subscriber objects, and 2. Several public methods which allow adding subscribers to and removing them from that list. If you subscribe to a newspaper or magazine, you no longer need to go to the store to check if the next issue is available. Instead, the publisher sends new issues directly to your mailbox right after publication or even in advance. The publisher maintains a list of subscribers and knows which magazines they are interested in. Subscribers can leave the list at any time when they wish to stop the publisher from sending new magazine issues to them. How does it work? There are two parts, the event and the listener. An event is a code section that has been designated as such, sending updates on what was going on. Listeners and observers are also present to respond to specific events. At a single event, there may be a large number of listeners. It is possible to issue a single event in multiple locations, but this is not recommended. There is also the emitter or dispatcher that matches the event with the listener and sends the event with the filled data to that listener. This is already included in programming languages or basic framework. In conclusion, the observer pattern is an excellent way to encapsulate and organize complex behavior. Also, it is a useful tool for encapsulating the logic of an application. The observer pattern allows an event to be distributed across observers, allowing it to be handled by different parts of the code. Where do you think the most useful observer pattern is? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.